I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat to him. But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Can't sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night, that was from Aerith, wasn't it? I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers? They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. They took everything from us. Again.
Thank you.
You're hurting me. It's stupid. I know that crying's a waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please. She's our friend. We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Daddy!
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's why I've got to go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl, she was kind of...
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back, right?
Of course, I promise.
Okay, you can go.
Tougher than me. Alright, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
Thank you. boy, do I have some news for you!
The office must be crazy right now.
So after bombing reactors 1 and 5, what do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta and take out Mako Reactor 7! Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage! The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame. But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth. Topside news delivered straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on!
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there will be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up! The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai! I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey. Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't. I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can.
And now, the latest on last night's...
We haven't met the Undercity even once!
How far... Oh, Cloud! Have you seen the kids around by any chance? I haven't seen them since they left to do their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today. If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. You never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so very much.
I bet they're coming for us. Yes.
Just a little further.
Hey, you! Cloud, right?
Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc and a former soldier at that. Listen. I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? All right. I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's 3 missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
Thanks for agreeing to find my bird. You're a real saint. Someone said they heard a chocobo walking in one of them Sector 5 back alleys. Heard there's a chocobo out by the collapsed expressway. A chocobo was spotted near the old church. That's about all that's reached my ear. I'd bet good money those wandering birds are mine.
Take your time and walk at your own pace. There's no need.
about that.
About damn time!
All set! Bring it!
Was never in doubt.
Keep it up! Yeah! Gotcha! Ha! There's no escape! Aha!
together.
Come on! Don't go to that! You got this!
I got it! There!
Take the lead.
Give him hell!
Nothing to it.
Cloud?
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost, stupid old man?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up. And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. I heard that, and everyone disappeared.
Heads up! Keep it together.
Watch and learn.
I got this.
Bring it.
It's on you.
Need my help. Bring it home.
You'll get through this. Let's do this right.
Don't overdo it.
About damn time!
I'm waiting.
Ooh, got it up!
I can still fight.
You scared of something?
Kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Ms. Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud, I found this on the ground. You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
Bunch of little smartasses. With good hearts.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
I'm waiting.
Bring it home.
Let me.
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn. You got this.
There. Bring it.
You're dead. Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
What were you thinking? Stupid, stupid, stupid! Crawl into a hole and die! Old Johnny's been had. My Gil.
Hey there, man. You into music? I screwed up an order of discs, sitting on a mountain of them now. Mind taking at least one off my hands?
Tifa! Damn, is it good to see you guys again?
I told you to stop calling me that.
Bro, I'm in serious need of your expertise. Lend me a hand.
Fine. What?
Truth is, I'm trying to get out of town for reasons. Yeah, reasons. But the thing is, I got mugged. She took it. Took it all, man. I tried to chase her down. I really did. But she was real fast, like, man, what am I gonna do? This could be the end for old Johnny boy. I'm begging you, help me out. Come on, bro.
What'd she look like?
Bro. Hold on. Let me think. I wanna get this right. She was a cutie. Black hair. Pretty sure she was wearing a hat. And, oh yeah, she was wearing these striped stockings, too.
Kyrie?
Which way'd she go?
Toward the church, I think.
Please.
If I knew this was gonna happen, I would've killed him.
Hmm.
What's the world
say?
I've got a sister who lives outside.
Dad looks pretty worn out.
Together.
I got this.
That it?
Okay then, that makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
Oh, it's you, my good Merc. What brilliant timing you have.
Oh, hello there. It is a pleasure to meet you both. I'm a journalist for The Daily Buzz.
The Daily Buzz? You mean that trash filled with Shinra fluff pieces?
Well, yes, that's fair. But we do get a lot of inside information because of our close ties with the company. Curious? Here's the scoop. A certain division of Shinra, that shall remain nameless, was planning to seize Corneo's assets. But before they could, the key to his secret vault, within which his misbegotten gains were securely tucked away, was stolen. And my sources tell me that the thief is the Undercity's beloved hero, the Angel of the Slums! The unidentified bandit who's been targeting anyone with ties to Shinra or Corneo. Yes, that Angel of the Slums has struck again! Well, do I have your undivided attention now?
Kinda, but hurry it up. We don't have time for a three-act play.
Then I'll make this quick. So, my good Merc, you do remember where the Angel's hideout is, right?
Do you remember the death threat she left there?
Oh, that. I've decided to seek the silver lining in this case. If the Angel of the Slums deigns to take an interest in a humble reporter, then that itself would be a story.
What are you asking?
If you recover the stolen key, feel free to help yourself to the contents of Corneo's vault. All I want is knowledge, the identity of the Angel. So if you happen to learn anything of value, I'd be tremendously grateful to you if you passed it along.
You Kyrie?
Kyrie? Who's that? Can't say I know her, but cool name.
Someone mugged our friend and took every last skill he had. Sound familiar?
Oh, that? Whew, I thought I was in actual trouble. Don't scare me like that.
Now I remember you. You're that chick. The one who was spreading lies in Sector 5.
Oh yeah, I did do that. Good times, good times. Hold on. I know you, Blondie. You're that Merc everyone's talking about. Huh, maybe my luck's not so bad. Shinra's after me. You've gotta help me.
Stole from them too, did you?
No. Well, yes, sorta. It's complicated. How was I supposed to know they were Shinra? And now those jerks won't leave me alone. Even though all I took was some ugly key. I mean, what's the big deal anyway?
Wait a minute. That was you?
Oh, great. So everyone's talking about it?
Is this the end? Am I a dead woman? Do I have to go on the run? Leave Midgar forever and never look back?
Kyrie, please. Just give us the money you stole from our friend, would you? And the key while you're at it.
No way! You're gonna split the second I do! Then who will protect me? I can't handle this on my own!
We'll handle Shinra if you give us the key. Deal?
It's a deal. Right about now, those Shinra creeps should be hanging out at the Colosseum.
They're waiting for a special match to start, starring yours truly. It's the talk of the town.
You're joking. Oh, I won't be there. I'm not stupid.
It's a miracle you've managed to stay alive this long.
I'll take that as a compliment. Now run along and clean up my mess.
Right.
The Colosseum is open
Don't
for business me. And hungry for fresh love.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection. Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Oh, champ! Couldn't have picked a better time. This Kyrie chick totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter, and we can't exactly pit the other guy against himself. What do you say? Mind taking her spot?
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
Doing here? Where's the girl, Kyrie? That thieving little pipsqueak?
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it. After all, you and me, we got unfinished business.
In a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup? Fighters, begin!
Keep it together.
Yes, it's my turn!
Don't overdo it.
I got it.
Watch and learn!
Bring it up!
Ready? I got this. It's on you.
About damn time.
It's not over yet.
Bring it on.
Is that it?
I can't. I won't.
Beast Whisperer to his list of impressive achievements!
Ha! That wasn't too much trouble.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last.
So how'd it go?
Well enough. If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? Oh, that is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl?
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't the lesson.
Oh, talk about a weight off my shoulders. Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma! Why are you here?
You, young lady, are going to hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She say grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them waiting long enough.
Yeah. What's it for, anyway? Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Ugh, Grandma, cut it out! You're embarrassing me!
Me? Embarrass you? Says the girl who steals from anyone. Even a thief needs principles, not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
And you three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me, too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche. They're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time when you still have it. Right? I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
Even if
are all these people,
my head is spinning.
My wallet! My precious wallet! You really did it, bro! I knew I could count on you!
For the last time, don't call me that.
Thank you. Now I can get out of town.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa. Don't try to stop me. I'm a wanted man in these parts. If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you too.
Okay?
But if you begged me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
Yeah. Hell yeah, I am! I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down. Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
And I was looking forward.
What am I gonna do now?
I know you. You're Aerith's bodyguard. I could really use her help. She always knew where to find the best herbs, and you haven't seen her, have you? I used up all my meds treating people injured when the plate fell, you see. I could make more, but not without those herbs.
So what do you need?
You mean you're willing to help me out? Oh, thank you. You'd be doing this town a huge favor. Here's a list of everything I'm looking for.
Anything you like? Have a merry Moogle day, Koopa.
This is bad. Oh, hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
Since last night, roads are collapsing and sinkholes are opening up all over.
Yes, it's my turn!
live to work.
It's over. Don't know what happened. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Educational.
You took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, but take this with my thanks.
Oh, did you manage to get everything I needed? Thank you. This ought to be more than enough. I can see why Aerith put her trust in you. Don't worry. I'll take it from here. You've done more than your fair share already. Here, take this. I'm betting it'll come in handy.
If it isn't Cloud.
We're looking for a way topside. No one?
And luck with that. Security's so tight these days that not even a gnat could slip through. Walmart gets in a sorry state too. Corneo's men are turning it upside down looking for Avalanche. The man with a gun for an arm.
What? Got a problem?
No, but you might. Corneo's men are searching high and low for an Avalanche member who fits your description. Shinra has placed a very impressive bounty on you and your friends' heads. And a lot of people are looking to get rich.
Ain't these fools got anything better to do?
You should also know that you and that arm of yours were spotted in the Sector 5 slums. Apparently, you were loitering in a rather lovely flower garden.
Oh, yeah? Wait.
This is bad. Really bad.
Let's move.
Thank you. wish I knew who to trust.
Oh, Cloud! Thank goodness you're here. A group of Corneo's men just came through, headed for Aerith's place.
Think this Gunnarm dude will come back instead of running? Will you?
Hey, it's him! Gunnarm!
Heard you punks were looking for me. Didn't want to keep you waiting.
Wait,
you?
Should have known you were one of them.
But am I?
Whatever. Enough of this bullshit. Hey, let him loose.
Sure.
Ha. Y'all are in for a world of hurt now. Hack him to bits, you hear me? Leave the faces, though. Shinra ain't gonna give us the bounty otherwise.
Time for trouble!
Take the lead.
All right! Watch it learn! Bring it home!
All set!
To no one about you being here. Really? Honest?
That's right. You'll tell everyone we were never here. That the rumors were bullshit. And if we hear about you, or any of your friends, coming around here ever again...
You'll answer to my boot.
Yes, sir! Miss?
It's been hours now. Don't you think you've done enough?
Believe me, I have enough.
No, not yet.
Andy!
Cloud, how are you?
I was hoping you knew a way we could get topside.
Sorry, but it's not possible. Well, what do we have here? I can see your summoner likes to train to be the very best.
Me?
Your physique, slender yet toned, and that perfectly balanced symmetry. I can tell from a glance that you learned from the best there is. But your muscles look tight, which can only mean one thing. You're conflicted.
Tifa?
Excuse me. You're Tifa, right? While you're here, wanna give Andy a run for his money? Work up a sweat, release some endorphins. It's the answer to everything, I promise.
I'm in, if you are. All right then, The winner will be the one who does the most pull-ups. Together, we will surpass our limits. Seems you've bested me, Tifa.
I can't believe I won.
Your fiery passion pushed me to my limits and helped me to overcome my lingering stress and fatigue. I'll be taking the stage tonight in the best condition of my life. Thank you.
No, thank you for the same.
To commemorate the evening, I would be honored if you joined me on stage for a performance someday.
No one's home.
Somebody! Thank you.
Long time no see.
What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready? Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
say that.
It won't be tough.
Keep it together.
Yeah! Ooh, gotta love it. See ya! So now, I'm counting
all
on
set.
You!
You would say that.
Go, dude!
this ship right now!
I'll help you! Give him your all! There's no escape!
Nothing to it.
Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
If this is what you want...
Close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastion went that way!
Don't
lose! Enough!
your ass out of here!
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
All right.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
I guess. Coming through. No escape. Going in. I'm waiting. Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
Copy.
not bad.
Right.
I'm on it!
Your days are numbered, Rat Boy!
He's so slippery!
Just like his owner.
Gotcha!
not...
Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please.
Fine. Hang back. We make a decent team.
Who would have thought, huh?
Here I go.
Right behind you.
Burn. Go.
Too easy. Too late.
Let's do this. No escape. Deal with that.
About damn time! Hope you don't mind. You got this!
Man, I trained for this. Take that!
Okay then, y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie, I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it, dawn of a new and improved wall market. I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Don.
Huh? It's you. You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard.
First him, then Corneo.
Let's go! You're up! Keep it together.
This one's bringing home.
Let me in there.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't.
Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
That sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone too.
That right. Hope you find him.
You too.
Let's go.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here. Why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.
Ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. So, when this is over, you gonna go on being a merc?
That's the plan.
Reckon it suits you.
Yeah, it does.
Used to think you were a little shit with a big attitude and a bigger inferiority complex. Quite possibly the worst person I have ever met. But that was before I figured you out. All this, it ain't you.
Deep down, you're a pretty nice guy. Didn't see it when we were kids, but...
Don't know about any of that. But kindness is no use on the battlefield. If anything, it's a liability.
Hey, no one's asking you to treat Shinra with kid gloves.
Aerith's up there waiting for us.
Then we better get a move on, huh?
Ready?